Hello everyone, it's me, and welcome to another video. We're back with some Fallout New Vegas. Oh boy, okay. Fallout New Vegas. What's the battery pop? Ignore the, camera angle elevated. It's a battery. Medium? Really? Well, a medium? I haven't charged enough yet. Right, I was in the middle of being petrified. Is terrifying. Okay, and it's these clowns. You wouldn't think clowns would be so freaking terrifying. And like the sounds of them running around is. I mean, I thought Ragger's. Why are you connected to the other one? It's literally on the other house. It's like, oh, trying to stay connected. Just. There's one, like, TV. Trying to. Wait. So there's actually okay, I guess. There's a jetpack when you need it. Oh. Thank you.
Took your sweet time. I suppose the NCR sent you? Oh, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control. I've got a plan to deal with them, but I'll need your... Good. Meet me on the second level, and I'll...
I'm kind of lost. How do I... I guess I'll probably... Hold it. Oh.
This Vault-Tec machinery is so fragile. I had to jerry-rig this elevator a few days, and it's on the fritz again already. Ah, that's got it. See you. Good, you're here. Ready to begin? Time is of the essence, so I'll be brief. This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one problem. The gas becomes semi-inert on exposure to oxygen, meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh, and survive the resulting blast. Good.
Maybe I can remember my way around the place. I'm wondering why I'm shooting. Don't. Am I even on the right floor? Oh my God. Oh my god. Yeah. There's like, oh, second level, right, she said that.
Ah, good. You survived. I was beginning to think you hadn't. You'll be pleased to know that the spores should no longer. Now all that's left is to ensure that none of this ever happens again. The research that led to these abominations must. I've managed to create a connection to the vault's backup system from here. I just have to remotely delete all. No, it shouldn't take all that long. That's strange. The system says that the files are accessed recently. You wouldn't happen to know. Those files need to be erased. To someone, I'm sure. So you're gonna be. Then you give.
Yeah. Shall we leave? Yes. Maybe. This is like video. I get it. How does she have the key? Alright, she has the key, yes. I need it. I am actually going to break something. That douchebag is gonna lock me in. Oh no, I didn't post that. Was she a ghoul to begin with? I actually hate that. Oh boy. Let's never speak about that.
Hey.
Why isn't it letting me... I don't remember. Can you see this? It's like, why do you always have a hard time playing this? Always. Yes.
Did you find Keely? She is? But she didn't call in. Keely wouldn't waste a chance to yell at Dr. Hilder. But if she's caught up in her notes, I... Sorry.
Kill someone.
Hello. Did you find Keely? Dead. But that's terrible. No. Keely was brilliant. She'd seen so much.
Ah, I was just wondering what had become of... Wonderful. Excellent work. I think William's decryption algorithms seem to be working. Yes, here it is. The data is mostly uncorrupted. This will make the board of directors finally sit up and take notice. Your concerns are perfectly understandable, but I assure you, they're entirely... We aren't some motley band of vault alchemists. We're with the government, for goodness sake. Have a little faith in...
Oh boy, okay, what? I think we should get a repair. I has an idea. But okay, I like how it disappeared off BBS before it disappeared off my... Oh yeah, the entire computer is elevated now. Like, now if I... Thank you. Ooh. It's strange. Bound it to my mouse, bound it to my. It doesn't matter what I bind it to. It's broken.
You look like someone in need. Take your pick.
Oh my goodness, it's so much. Bolt action shotgun. Oh wow, he actually sells it. But not what I want for it. He has one. Oh, grab us.
Pleasure doing business with you. Are you employed? Now you're talking my language. I do have an expanded inventory. If you're willing to do a little leg, many of these items aren't available. Well, I can't exactly. I can. You're just. Great. The gun run.
Gun runners. Yep.
I don't handle buying and selling for. Shit, is he serious? The 25% increase in weapons is doable, but a 50% increase in ammunition is nuts. Just don't have the supplies on hand to meet that kind of demand for new weapons. You're right. I suppose we could refurbish used and damaged weapons to fill the order. They'll be in like new condition, and then we can use our loader to make fresh ammo from spent brass. We'll have to wait a few days for gunpowder, but this might just work out. Tell Contreras.
Camp Pan. probably even shouldn't think of doing that, because... this is my, apartment. Yo. 13,000. Not bad, I suppose. Not being able to sprint, not allowing me to sprint is actually real. So,
you're back. Very professional. I like... you're right. I'm just an under-the-table arms dealer. What could I possibly offer you? A drifting mercenary. Great. The Crimson Caravan has something ready for me. Look for Blake and let him know you're picking up Contreras' met. Thanks. Don't come back until you have...
wait, is it not?
That'd probably be it.
I hope you're doing well, friend.
They like me, apparently. Is it because I'm liked by the NCR? I don't think of them. Steve Blake. Carvin here.
If you're looking to buy or sell, here you go. Need
if you're wondering, I'm planning to turn him in. You're down. I don't. I want NCR and fame. Oh my goodness, I screwed myself over, so I managed to get purple looking, and I just jumped right in. I'm not gonna, like... anyway, so, I started playing, I played for like 13 hours, and I used quitting. And then, I ended up glitching... I was exploring the starting area for Hagen, out, even having saved Nick Valentine. I hadn't even been to Diamond City. In fact, I hadn't even been to Concord. So I went to Fort Hagen.
Can you come and help me?
Okay. Fort Hagen. And, I go to the floor. I'm like, oh yeah, this is fun. And then I end up coming along. And... that's what happened because the rest of the game broke. Pretty bad.
So you're back. There's one more. I need to get some. Well, I'm not.
for this one. My mother worked it as a secretary for like 20 years. And she needs me to help her friend.
Hey.
Every single day. Sorry, I didn't mean to take so long. I couldn't exactly leave the room without this. So, let's quickly finish this and then. So how was all your Christmases yesterday? Being for like zero people watching the video right now.
So you're back. Well, I'm not. Pawn shop in Westside called.
I am an idiot. We've never been.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 have been taken.
If you're down on your luck and need some caps.
What time is it?
Howdy.
Am I just an idiot? I know I'm an idiot. Just.
So you're back. All right, I need you to pass on this. If you.
Right, skip contrary. Thank you. How nice of them to give me a fast travel. You know what I should do? To get more markers.
What do you want? We work together. I'm handling. What? Let's see here. Congratulations! You're under arrest for chem trafficking. Contreras, huh? We suspected he was involved somehow. It looks like you just gave me the evidence I've been looking for. You know what? You're free to go. Contreras, however, won't be... He'll be shot. We have no tolerance. Stay out of trouble.
Oh.
I'm gonna miss.
And I don't get a lead. You see our fame. I was actually hoping I'd get some fame. Could have actually had him walk alongside him.
We're all impressed with the work you've done for us. It's a key to a little hideaway south of here. We've used it as a place for rangers to rest. Everything was going.
Before I end this, you see what I look like right now? I look like a moron, right? Where's the NCR safe house? We're slow. Are you ready for this? Oh, this is gonna be amazing! Oh! It's gonna be amazing!
How can I help you? Certainly. Here you go.
Is it? So now, normally, this is the, it's the badass looking one, plus not being wearing a full set. I'm pretty sure this was supposed to go on. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Okay, I'm an ending. Good boy. I'm just sure I'm the butt. Sorry. Okay. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you all have enjoyed, and